We are here at Edinburgh Castle. It was built in the 12th century and has been overlooking Edinburgh for many years. Here are some of the groves. Scottish and Chinese outfits.
Often is historical drama, so it's about two queens and there's a bunch of men.
What is your theme?
We're choosing the theme of trade, specifically fair trade between Edinburgh Castle and China.
What's your theme?
Do you know, romantic drama.
What theme?
Fighting in China.
Having like free roam about our scripts and just choose whatever you want to put in.
Working on this project.
My favourite part has been visiting the castle
and
getting able, no, like, trying on the rooster outfit.
Part of the project.
Script.
Yeah, my language skills have developed, so yeah, and my drama skills for
my
drama.
We'll produce this project that will be with
my
Mandarin skills,
which
will help us later, like
get
jobs and
to
speak.
Later life.
I'll be able to make a romantic drama when I'm older.
Getting rolling. We can always trim it later on.
So the aim of the project is to get pupils learning about citizenship and the world around them, using their languages, thinking about things like trade, migration, welcome, leisure, and how that sort of all ties in to Scotland and what we do every day. So we chose Lasswade because the Mandarin programme at the school has really strong links with businesses like the castle and with SEET. And that's a really good partnership that's been set up as part of the Business Language Championship programme. So because that exists, we were sort of able to come in and work with the partners to do something a bit fun, make these films and try something a bit different.
Project. I think there are very, very wide. For example, organisational skills, working as a team, problem solving, thinking, gosh, is that better? Is this better? So seeing things from a different angle, the kinds of things that are really difficult to develop when you're sitting behind a desk in a school situation. Also to increase your confidence. This is a completely different field for you. You're not only learning a language, but also learning filming skills, meeting different people. We've already met at least about 10 different people that we haven't actually thought about today.
Come on, come on.
Why not to bring that?